After months of speculation surrounding his first biopic, Shah Rukh Khan has finally locked his dates for Salute. Based on the life of Rakesh Sharma, the Indian Air Force pilot who flew aboard Soyuz T-11, launched on 2nd April 1984 as part of the Intercosmos program, making him the only Indian citizen to travel to space, the film will be directed by art filmmaker Mahesh Mathai and produced by Siddharth Roy Kapoor.
My character is bad, ma'am.
Go! Mera te high slide!
I look at girls with bad eyes, ma'am. Cheap.
Mahesh, who has been working on the film script for over a year, turned director in 1999 with the human drama Bhopal Express, which revolved around a newlywed couple and how their life changed after the 1984 gas tragedy in Madhya Pradesh. Shah Rukh will begin prep for the film in September and will shoot for 2 months straight until November end, a source close to the development told, adding that the 52-year-old actor will then take a month-long break to promote his upcoming release Zero, which hits the screens on December 21st. Bye.